day, people. So it's been a little minute since we went on a little vlog out of town, did a little things. Well, we did some things, we just haven't been vlogging lately. But we're in Chicago for 4th of July weekend, about to have a little fun. We brought the kids out of town with us, so this should be very interesting. TJ stayed woke the whole 4-hour ride. Like, it was a 4-hour drive from St. Louis to Chicago. He stayed woke, but now he knocked out. But we here now, about to get our day going. Take these kids on this speedboat. I already told Sharlice, I don't think it was a good idea to do this, but we gonna see how this pans out. They might make it though, who knows? Let's see. Oh, yeah. All right. You got it?
You got it.
Got something to say? What are you gonna say?
I'll be walking around to make sure that everyone is in their seat. Again, this is your guide spot.
TJ face saves it all. We gonna see if he gonna last. This is gonna be entertaining.
It's on one over, you need to move your seat and pull it right back in.
So, rule number one, the most important rule for this boat is...
Also, sir, I need you to get the seatbelt as well. Thank you.
Oh, it's about to go fast.
Rule number three.
Rule number four. Do not toss anything over this boat. Marine cops and U.S. Coast Guards are supposed to control this all the time.
Yeah, the boat time is.
Well, that is a good way to get a $5,000 fine. For example, if you got $5,000, all right, so don't toss.